some Tiger hitting hockey players, pal.
Yeah. What the hell?
Don't you move.
It's all right. It's all right. We got him.
What are you talking about? Look what you did.
Guy's a shoplifter, all right? We got it under control. Look, check his coat, Tom. Yeah, look. Look.
Oh, shit.
Wow. And we're halfway to lose Holy Guacamole.
Well.
The last avocado, fantastic.
Oh, God.
Thank you. Call me.
You assholes trashed my store with a steak and two avocados? Get out of here before I call the cops.
Oh, yeah, call the cops, yeah.
And you do understand the importance of that. With all due respect, Father, to you and the church, I believe in God, but not a hell of a lot more than that. To be honest with you, Dominic, I'm disappointed you feel this way. You should understand the importance of the event.
Well, Father, since we're being honest here, I'm disappointed in God that he made my son disabled. I mean, I'm sorry every time I see him trying to understand what people say. You know? Why should my boy have to suffer for the things I did wrong in life?
You honestly believe God would punish an innocent child for your indiscretion?
My son's got a learning disability, and me and my wife are both perfectly normal people.
To blame God, Dominic, for all the injustices we see in this world is wrong. Listen, I see your pain.
You see my pain, Father? Do you feel my pain?
You know, because everybody loves the honeymooners in Brooklyn, right? Philly, Jackie, please, by the way, gets in the car. You would think it was his grandfather. Oh, no, he goes into mourning, right? Well, we get to the bowling alley, and over the speaker it says, Ralph Crampton died. He went into mourning again. Oh, my God, not him, too. Same guy. He mourned twice for the same guy, right? Philly's a pisser. Listen.
Can't you see they're trying to grow?
You're not seeing what I see, kid. They want this shit. They crave it.
You're the one who craves this shit, Glenn. You're like a scared bitch in the corner. My father took you off the street. He gave you everything you have today. You were a piece of dog shit waiting to get...
Who's the scared bitch now, Robin? I made your father what he was. I taught him how to make money out on the street. Now, either get with the program or I'll have you lying next to him. You get my drift? Now, I got $3 million coming through your father's account tomorrow. Get your account front to do his magic and clean down money by Tuesday. And maybe you get the same cut as your old man. Otherwise, I'll have you lying next to him.